SpoonTheMan here. I think I fixed the lag issue for recording this game. Welcome. This is Magnet of Elysium. A kind of a PUBG-like near future battle royale game. Really cool. I was going to go right into it. And I literally just recorded an entire video of this and didn't have any audio on it, so lovely! These matchmaking times can be a little long sometimes for solo and duo, so I might, like, a minute or two long occasionally, so I might, do some cuts here and there, but, yeah. We'll just go into it. Finally win! That took, like, a good 3 minutes, something. Alright. Kind of hoping for bay water, since that is literally where I started most of my games on the no audio recording. Fine, also park. Okay. Oh shit, it's in castle! Got it in castle. Perfect. Okay, first thing grab a weapon, second thing kill that guy next to me. Easy game. What? Never mind. Not so easy that time. Good player. Yeah, trying to shotgun him from that distance was not the best idea anyway. Maywater this time, maybe. Anyone? Yeah, there we go. That's what we're looking for. No, come on. Yeah. Ooh. Ah, one of them left. So if anybody else happens to be, if anybody happens to be watching this and your game is also unstable, all I did was, all I actually had to do was move this game into drive that had more space on it, and just the game, the entire thing became a whole lot more stable. Just a ton more stable. So, yeah. It's a little helpful tip in case someone needs help getting the game working properly there. Let's see. Where is this guy? Oh. Well, thanks for showing yourself. He's in that building. What? Oh, I guess there are two people here. There you are. Do it. There we go. There we go. That's a start. We're getting somewhere now. Didn't even have armor on. Okay, don't kill me here. Don't shoot me here right now. Like, seriously. Okay. Here's these. Excellent. Alright. Yeah, we're like, no audio, had a good match. An epic grenade kill, everything, yeah, and no audio, just sucks. We need to get into a habit of, like, testing those things properly. Anyway. What? Okay. A little ping spike there or something. Oh, yeah, I see my latency. I see that latency counter. So, and I can't just stay here forever, so I should probably can't just do that. Should probably get some height. What? Okay. Oh, much better than an AK. 47, I mean. Oh! Other guys here. I think. Get some height. In quickly. No. Apple. Oh my! Okay. Ugh, good throw. Fine. Good throw. So why not? A little, side thing. Welcome back. My game crashed. Yeah, I did say this game is a lot more stable, now. Not complete, not 100%, not completely stable. It won't necessarily crash soon for you as much as it would for me. Most of the people I play with on this game don't, like, crash much at all, so. Yeah, anyway, back to what we were just about to do, on the side. Ooh, Okay. Yeah, it's not a rare or anything. Not rare, not epic, nothing too special, but okay. Yeah, sure. That's kinda cool, I don't have that. Alright. Back in we go. Okay. Really tied between those two places right now. Castle or Paywater. How many people? Ooh. I'm going for like place with one person. Just wanna kick it off. Get the match kicking. Get more kills down the line. Yeah, here we go. I'm doing it. No! Did he just... Wow. Wow. He's either a wimp or just extremely brave because he just moved right down into a four player zone. MP5 with suppressor, I like it. I don't know why I have that. Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Anyway, we had like all the time in the world since the guy moved. I want to call him a wimp, but I don't think that's exactly accurate. Whoops, that is game. Okay, do it this way. For now. One more contact, but let's see. Let's zip through here a bit. Ah! One more like that. Just like that. Ooh! I could use that. Even more, yes. Absolutely. Another SMG suppressor. Usually have more trouble trying to find those. Realize I'm probably not going to have any. I don't know. Do hope I find an AK-15. Sometimes the ammo is just wasting space. That's... I don't know about that many bandages. Yeah. Well, this is... disappointing. How much is there? have, alright. Height. Okay, bye Tuck Tuck. Bye Tuck Tuck. Alright then. Right as I'm debating whether or not to leave the car, I end up saving it. That is fine. Here we go. See that boat. Like so. Okay. And up. I should actually put that 2 down to this. Interesting. resist in time. Cool, one damage. Close landing. Yeah, show me if this is more boring than it could be a little less exciting. Yeah. If I just had my audio on the last recording, that probably would have been a lot better, but we got what we got. It's a start for this game. A lot more focused right now, sort of. We managed to get a kill or two near the end. Same time, it would be nice to get near the end. What's with these random like spikes doing now? What if I just like restart the recording right now? Hold on. Okay, I think I fixed it. Didn't move too much, so don't worry about that. Let's see. Nope, not too. I have to. Yeah. Looks like it might be the webcam drivers or something. Okay, well. Just gonna push through it. Doesn't look too bad right now. Oh. Hello. Questioning if I should shoot. Extremely tempting. Okay. Can't even see him now. Where the heck? Like, right down there, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, okay, disable the webcam for right now, give it a few seconds. Let's see. Is it performing properly? Am I actually recording this? Hold on. Yeah, okay. Okay, no. Yeah, okay. I'm recording this, good. Alright, well, guess I'm just playing through the rest of this match with no webcam and, just hope that can be fixed next time. Still better than laggy screwed up game. No idea. Oh, wait. I do need to get inside there. That. Carefully. Oh, gosh! Yep. Well. Alright. Yeah. All right, well, what is going on down here? That's a glitch. Alright, well, that's a little weird that the webcam did that. Yeah, see what happens to that next time. But, this is, hopefully a proper introduction to having of Elysium on my channel. Hopefully proper enough, anyway. And I will hopefully be able to play a lot more of this. In the future, liking the game overall, and like I said, it's unlikely to crash nearly as much for any of you who might be watching this. And if you haven't already tried this game, it's free. It's free, and it's got a lot more polish than PUBG. So. I like PUBG, don't get me wrong, but yeah, this is definitely a good free-to-play title, and I really recommend giving it a try. I just, in case this is still an issue by then, just a quick little note. No need to ask. The NA servers currently have solo and duos disabled, so you have to play on the EU servers. It's not so laggy. It's not so bad, despite the number I had on my planes encounter. But yeah. Alright. Catch you all in the next one.